the pineapple down on its side, and using a nice sharp knife, you want to cut off the top and the bottom of the pineapple. Then stand the pineapple up, and you're going to slice it straight down the center, creating two equal halves. Now, every pineapple has a core running right down the center, and it's too tough to eat, so it needs to be